Nearly 45% of people in Wisconsin have received at least one dose of COVID vaccine. About 39% are fully vaccinated. More than 4.8 million doses have been administered in our state. The majority of them have been coming from Pfizer. And the state reported 513 new coronavirus cases today and just one new death.